too. Keeping my core strong so my back doesn't dip. And my head isn't flying with my spine at this point right here. One more. Thank you, Soul Sister, for the move idea. I did that as my last move in my half hour workout on the playground. I just used me and what I had around. Have an awesome day.